Speed's test is used to diagnose bicipital tendonitis. Have the patient elevate the arm to 90 degrees and supinate the forearm and resist downward pressure. The test to consider positive if pain in the bicipital tendon is reproduced.